Hello everyone, welcome to another video from Windowslovers.com. This is me, host Prajwal, and in today's guide, I'm going to show you how you can cast your Apple TV shows to your Chromecast. So let's get started. Alright, so there is a guide on Windowslovers.com regarding the same topic, where I go step by step on what needs to be done in regarding the installation and casting. So if you like to read about it or would like to bookmark it for future reference, just make sure that you visit the link in the description or just Windowslovers.com and do a quick search. Alright, if you're familiar with Apple TV, you can cast any content from your iPhone to Apple TV and then stream videos or share your screen or anything like that via the Apple TV set-top box or the streaming box. Now, if you have a Chromecast like I have, then if you want to share something from Apple TV or even an iPhone, it's a bit of a pain. But luckily, you can cast your Apple TV Plus shows to your Chromecast and watch it on TV as long as you have a computer. Okay, so there's two things you need. The first thing is a computer that has internet access and you can open a browser from. And second is you need something called Google Chrome browser. For anyone that is not familiar with Google Chrome, it's a freely available internet browser available by Google, and you can download and install it on any operating system, for example, Windows, macOS, Linux, all of that. If you're not familiar with Google Chrome and don't have it installed, you can just go to Google and search for Chrome download, and it should be the first link. Regardless, you should look for the link that says support.google.com or just the google.com, and you can just go to the link and just click on download Chrome. I'm not going to do it now because I already have it installed, but this is just a couple of steps which shouldn't be that difficult. If you have difficulty installing Google Chrome, reach out to me in the comments and I'll make sure that I reply to your comments. Now, once you have that installed, it's just a two-step process. Okay, the first step is go to tv.apple.com or Apple TV Plus login page, sign in with your account. Okay, at the moment I don't have any subscription, so I won't be able to play some specific content, but I'm just going to play a trailer, right? So for example, if I just go, let's just say I open, say you want to watch this show and you want to cast it to your Chromecast or the TV that has Chromecast connected. Now what you do is, for example, I'm just going to play the trailer. I'm just going to pause it just in case I get copyright claimed. What you can do is there's two ways you can cast. First is you right click on that video, and if you see there's a cast option, okay, so click on that and it brings up this cast tab, and these are the devices that you can cast to. So that at the moment there are two Chromecast in my home, so there's two. Depending on how many devices you have, it will all come up here. Sometimes your speakers might come up as well, but usually it's just Chromecast. Once you are sure which Chromecast you need to, or if you just have one Chromecast, it will come up here. The only thing you got to check is check if the sources is tab. Usually it should be on tab because we've initiated that from within the tab. So right click cast. Okay, another way is you play the video, you click on the settings icon, and then you go and cast. It's basically the same thing. Once that's done, you click on the Chromecast you want to cast this Apple TV content to. Click on that. As you can see, it says connecting, stop casting, and casting tab. So now, that's it. Now, what happens is you can control everything from here, but it is casted to Chromecast. So it's basically, I would say that it's a mirroring in a way, but this is one of the only way I have found, at least, that you can cast Apple TV to Chromecast. If you are familiar or if you know any other process that is easier or is worth it, let me know. But this is the only way. There's no way I've found you can cast Apple TV content via iPhone either. There's a lot of third-party apps that claim to be able to do so, but I haven't come across an app that will do it, or at least do it consistently without any issues or any third-party ads and stuff. All right, so that's how you can cast Apple TV to your Chromecast. Make sure you give this video a thumbs up if this was helpful. Any suggestions, any questions, any queries, do reach out to me on Twitter or on the blog or on the comment section down below. And as mentioned earlier, there is a guide on windowslovers.com which you can access from the description. There's a link for that, and you can just read through it and reach out to me on the comments here as well. All right, thank you, and you have a nice day. Make sure you check out our other useful guides on the channel and on windowslovers.com. Until next time, take care.